Artificial intelligence.
Robotics.
Mobile multimedia systems.
Intuitive data.
Biometrics.
Information security.
Programming languages.
Machine learning and pattern recognition.
Computer science education.
Algorithm.
Distributed systems.
Networking. Mobile computer systems.
The birth of the modern computer starts with the first counting device, then evolves over 2,000 years.
A field emerges with unlimited potential. The computer revolution begins.
In 1967, the University of Buffalo establishes a Department of Computer Science, one of the first in the world.
Computing pioneer Anthony Ralston is the founding chair.
The department is housed and rented space on UB's Ridgely campus with just 5 faculty members,
including Patricia James Everline, later the first woman to chair the department.
The 1970s bring computing to the people with personal computers, mobile phones, and video games.
UB makes historic contributions like sophisticated 3D imaging, digital media, and biomedicine.
Innovations in mathematical science and computer architecture.
Breakthrough ideas on artificial intelligence.
Studying computer poker as a model of decision-making in the real world.
Research with other games like chess, dice, and Scrabble. Check.
And work by Chair Anthony Ralston that helps define the field.
In 1984, UB moves computer science to Bell Hall on North Campus and later expands to a group of temporary trailers.
Temporary for 20 years.
As it gains more students and faculty, the department celebrates the remarkable achievements.
A 30-year relationship with the United States Postal Service developing handwriting recognition algorithms.
Saving the Postal Service billions of dollars and speeding up mail delivery.
By 1990, the department boasts 21 faculty members and more milestones.
CEDAR, the Center of Excellence for Document Analysis and Recognition.
The Center for Computational Research, a worldwide leader in supercomputing.
A new identity, the Department of Computer Science and Engineering.
The 21st century brings unprecedented change with social media, online shopping, and mobile computing.
UB graduates excel as researchers, academics, and industry leaders.
President, University of Southern California.
President and CEO of SoftTrack Corporation.
Bram Cohen, one of our students, creates BitTorrent, one of the most successful peer-to-peer file sharing programs.
Alum Robin Lee co-founds Baidu, the Google of China.
CSC faculty also earn international acclaim in emerging areas of research.
Biometrics, new technologies for security and personalized services.
Data mining, techniques to convert data to knowledge.
Socially relevant computing to improve people's lives.
Creating a national center to test and certify connected and autonomous vehicles.
In 2011, Satish Tripathi was named UB's 15th president, the first computer scientist to lead the university.
The next year, CSE moves to Davis Hall, its new $75 million home.
The department grows and creates educational opportunities that transcend traditional classroom boundaries.
Training cyber warriors.
Doing research with robots as an undergraduate.
Advancing computer security and privacy.
Working in one of the world's largest smartphone test labs.
Teaching future computer scientists and engineers.
Hackathon.
The computer revolution continues to change the world, and CSC emerges from its humble roots to one of the largest departments in the university.
Our future is brighter than ever. Now, at the 50-year milestone, the department is home to world-class faculty members and talented students from around the globe.
Celebrating excellence.
For 50 years.
Here in Buffalo.
Celebrating excellence for 50 years.
At the University at Buffalo.
Stronger, better future.
Stronger CSE, at UB, better you and me. Stronger CSE, at UB, better future for you and me.